coming in through the carport door. They have someone working on their roof or something. So you walk in and you have the laundry room. Just storage underneath the staircase. And then AC closet. The master. It's pretty big. They have someone here, looks like they working on the roof or something. And here's the closet. Go back around this way, so this is an area we didn't see. That's the kitchen. This is just like a, I don't know what this space would be honest, but there's the patio. The half bath. Closet. Go up the stairs. It's a big room too. Another large room. See what this is. Closet space. Outside through the back patio. Nice back patio.
What's going, guys? What y'all doing, some repairs?
Yeah.
The flat roof. Nice. Looks like the AC is not too old. Might have had some issues. Carpet bees. They're all over the place. Beautiful. Very peaceful out here. So that where that red car was, that's the main highway, that's 92. Roof looks a little old. Yeah, you can see the corner, if you can see the corner there. Some of that grain, like the granules or whatever is coming off. Looks like they remodeled that house. It's windy. A lot of shade in the backyard right here. That's an old pecan tree. Hope I'm not making you too dizzy. House back there, definitely peaceful. Look at the little birdhouses, see if they got something there.